Now let us look at the question number 7, and this is from the algorithm subject. Now they are saying there are some elements which are 42, 25, 30, 40, 22, 35 and 26. They are inserted one by one in the given order into a max heap. The resulted max heap is stored in an array implementation is which of the following. Now let us try to solve this. So the first element here is 42. Fine. The next element is 25. So 25 will be here. So it is still satisfying the heap property. The next element is 30. So 30 will be here. Again, it is still satisfying the heap property. The next element is 40. So 40 should be here, but now it is not satisfying the heap property. Therefore, we have to change the places. 40 will come here and 25 will come here. So again, this 40 is less than 42. Hence, there is no need to change. Now, after this, the next element here is 22. So if 22 is here, that is again satisfying the heap property, not a problem. Next is 35. So if 35 will come here, now it is not satisfying the heap property. Again, there will be a change. So 35 will come here and 30 will come here. And the next element is 26. So 26 can be placed here, which is also perfectly fine. Now, if you give an array storage of this, so in array, they will be stored like this. That is in level order. They are stored in array in the form of level order. Hence, in array, the numbers will be 42, 40, 35, 25, 22, 30 and 26. So let us look at the options. Option number 1 is wrong because here 35 cannot be there. Then option number 2 is also wrong because here 35 cannot be there. In option number 3, here we have 42, 40, 35, 25, 22, 30 and 26. It is matching. So option number 3 is correct. And option number 4 is wrong because here 26 cannot be there. Here 30 is there. So correct answer here is option number 3. That is the correct answer for question number 7. Now let us look at the question number 8 here.